6-month study of 11 women. Following a ketogenic diet, their weight loss averaged 12%, and their fasting insulin also declined by 54%, so almost half, and reproductive hormone levels improved. So, and two of the women of the 11 in this study became pregnant. So a lot of people who are, in fact, Jason Fung is writing a book all about PCOS.
Oh, is he? Okay.
Yes, that's going to be his next book. You know, he had the obesity code, and then he had diabetes code, and now he's writing one for women about PCOS. So this lifestyle really can make a difference for those suffering from this condition.
Right. So it's not just about weight loss. It can make a big difference.
Right. It can balance
of
your cycles and make it, you know, infertility go away if that is an issue for you, and just make you feel overall better.
Yeah. Okay. So I learned something tonight. Right here from this keto conversation. The next one that we're going to talk about is diabetes. Again, as I mentioned, I started and have been diagnosed with type 2 diabetes.
So at first you had the metabolic syndrome.
Right.
Okay.
Right. And then I had, well, but see, then I kind of wonder, it's like, okay, because
I think you were always like right on the borderline.
Yeah, because they're looking at numbers.
And your fasting blood sugars and your glucose amounts and insulin and that kind of thing. So sometimes it's hard to tell unless you're like way at the end of the spectrum. Yes. Sometimes you can be either or.
And but I was my numbers were pretty high when I first started. So
you were never on insulin. You were only
I was never on insulin.
Like metformin.
I was on metformin.
Pre-diabetic.
Yes.
And there are people who have full-blown diabetes that only still take metformin and aren't into insulin yet, but you were not taking insulin.
Right, but this actually talks about people with type 1 and type 2 diabetes.
Oh, definitely.
Benefiting from the ketogenic
for
diet
or ketogenic
lifestyle. So
yeah, for sure. Would you like to read? Do you want to read the first study?
No, you can go ahead and do
it. Okay. So the first study was a 16-week study. And 17 of 21 people on the ketogenic diet were able to discontinue or decrease diabetes medication dosage. Study participants also lost an average of 19 pounds and reduced their waist size, triglycerides, and blood pressure. So that was the first study that they did.
Yeah, and then the next one is in a 3-month study. Comparing the ketogenic diet to a moderate carb diet, people in the ketogenic group averaged a 0.6% decrease in HbA1c, and 12% of